Back to the Bible. You're listening to A Time to be Renewed by Warren Wiersbe.
August 6th, Be on the Winning Side. When congregations at Christmas time sing Peace on Earth and Mercy Mild, they are expressing only one aspect of the Christmas story. Our Lord's birth at Bethlehem involved war as well as peace. It was part of the age-long conflict between God and Satan, a war that was declared in Genesis chapter 3 verse 15. You and I are not merely spectators. We must be participants. This is one war in which it is impossible to be neutral. We are either with him or against him. Either we are with him, helping to gather the spoils, or we are against him, helping Satan to scatter the spoils. There is no middle ground. If we are with him, then we are on the winning side. If we are against him, we are on the losing side. And one of these days, he shall return to earth to finish the war. Satan will be cast into hell. Sinners will be judged, and Jesus Christ will usher in the new heaven and the new earth. Verse for today, he that is not with me is against me, and he that gathereth not with me scattereth. Luke chapter 11 verse 23. Consider Joshua chapter 24 verse 15, Acts chapter 26 verse 18, and Revelation chapter 20 verses 10 to 15. Realizing that there is a spiritual war going on, can you spot any areas in your life where you are attempting to be neutral? If so, ask God to forgive you and claim victory through Christ. Thank God for the privilege of being on His, the winning side. Amen.
Back to the Bible, leading people into a dynamic relationship with God.